Ya.
Violence has continued unabated. Vigilante factions have taken law into their own hands. The government is asking for restraint. That's the end of the news headlines. Our next bulletin will be at 8 o'clock.
How is he?
Oh, not good.
He's not gonna make it.
Dang it.
You sort it out, and when you finished, can you park the landy at the tree there by the house?
Okay.
They say that the condition for a great miracle is impossibility. But nothing on earth could help me keep my farm in Zambia. But I was left with no choice. The war, lack of education for our children, and an uncertain future for white farmers left me with no option. Then I'd rather sell the farm. We're getting worse in the bush war in Zimbabwe. Can't believe I'm even considering this. We belong here. We built this place up.
We'll start again together. We'll find another farm somewhere. Where the kids can go to school from home. I'm not sending my kids to a boarding school in Zambia. The farmers in South Africa seem to be doing well.
Some dollars.
Is that wise? Angus, is that wise?
Well, we have to do it. Really have to leave Zambia quick.
Dad, what other things can you take?
Anything we can fit, eh?
Bruno Becker.
We got such a bad price for this farm. But at least we got each other and the kids. I'll make it work. Can't afford a sugarcane farm or anything fancy, but welcome to our new home.
How are we gonna farm here?
Beans and maize, and cattle.
And water? What about water?
Where's our house?
Our house has wheels on it. We're like gypsies now. Gypsies in the Garden of Eden. It's going to stand right here.
What are we going to call our new home?
Shalom.